Hi, my name is Jack Underwood, and this is my American 2015 application video. Hope you enjoy.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room.
AmeriCamp's something that I've been wanting to do for a very long time. I've got experience working with children, and it's something I really, really enjoy, so I hope I'm given the opportunity.
So my first key skill is football. As you can see by these images, these are when I used to play football. I've since gone on to coaching, and I've been doing it for around 5 years. The main thing for me is to see the kids enjoy themselves, and that's something that I thrive off. So I hope in America, if given the opportunity, I'm sure that'll happen as well. Here's a picture of me coaching. And in a few seconds, you'll see the rewards that the kids feel from the coaching. It's great to see them having a good time and enjoying themselves. My second key skill is digital media. Through my work, social and educational life, I've always had to be knowledgeable of computers. Computers, they're part of my life. They're part of everyone's life now, it feels. But so I feel if I could pass on my expertise onto the children, they'll have fun with it and they'll learn as well, which is brilliant.
My final key skill is fitness. I feel this can be linked closely to my first key skill, which was football, soccer, kind of thing. Personally, I love fitness. I love keeping myself fit. But at the end of the day, it's all about having fun. I want to have fun, but most importantly, I can ensure the children have fun.
So that's the end of my AmeriCamp 2015 application video. I hope you enjoyed. Just to recap, my key skills are football, digital media and fitness. Thank you for listening, and I hope to see you soon.